Hello from Germany and welcome to the first round of the Paul Hunter Classic.
And the players really enjoyed coming to Firth, playing a tournament named after a great champion.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Sanderson Lamb to break.
Tricky pot coming up.
One.
This will test his technique.
Mark Selby, one.
He's using the rest here, which makes it a little more challenging. This won't be easy.
He fancies this red. In off.
Foul. Sanderson Lamb, four.
He looks to be playing on here.
One.
So, this pot into the right corner. Excellent pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
Eight.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Nine.
I can't see any problems here.
That's a loose shot.
14.
That was the risk.
Foul. Sanderson Lamb, 14. Mark Selby, 4.
He's playing on from this position.
This is no gimme. That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
One.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
7. Eight. Fifteen. 16.
He won't be happy with that.
23.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot. 'll be disappointed with that.
Mark Selby, 23.
Tremendous pot.
1. Eight. 9.
He's taking this green on. 12. He lost control of the cue ball there.
12. Sanderson Lam, 12.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
One.
He's taking it on.
Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
Four.
So, this pot into the right corner?
Beautiful.
He's playing very well here.
Five. Twelve. Thirteen.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
20.
Tricky shot here.
Twenty-one.
This is really tricky.
Great pot.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
24. Twenty-five. 32.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
And in it goes.
What a wonderful pot.
35.
This red required. Well, an excellent pot.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
36. Forty-three.
Just the colours remaining on the table now. That's a top shot. Well played.
45.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Down it goes.
48.
This is no gimme.
Fabulous effort. That's a great pot.
52. Mark Selby, 52. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
That's the frame in the bag.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame.
Thank you. The second frame, Mark Selby to break.
Well played. Good safety there. Not what he intended at all. That's a poor shot.
He's aiming for the left corner here. He'll want to try and eliminate errors like that in this match. He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Great opening red.
One.
Well, he's taking it on. Well, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
3.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Four. Eleven.
This is not easy.
What a pop that is! Goodness me, that's a real cracker!
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
12. Seventeen.
18. This is a half chance. Beautiful pot.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
18. Touching ball. 24.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
25. 26.
Looking to play this softly.
30. 30.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. That's a top shot.
Great cueing.
31. 36. 37.
He's taking it on.
No, not this time.
Mark Selby, 37.
He'll be looking to get back into the frame here.
One.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
In it goes.
Six. Seven. Twelve.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
That's an excellent pot.
Thirteen.
This looks relatively easy.
Well, he won't be happy with that. Unforced error.
Sanderson Lamb, 13. One.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
And he's missed that.
Mark Selby, one.
He's playing for the right corner here.
What a top pot that was.
One.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
And he's missed that.
Sanderson Lamb, one.
This isn't easy.
No issues there.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
One.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
That's okay, I think. Not ideal, though.
Seven.
He's taking this on.
No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
Mark Selby, seven.
Tough shot coming up. He looks to be playing the swerve shot here. That's a poor shot, a really poor shot. Decent position to take on a colour here.
One.
That could have finished a little better.
Five.
That's beautifully judged.
Sanderson Lam, five.
Pace of this shot is absolutely key. No foul, but there's a difficult chance for his opponent. That's what he was after. Nicely played.
He's playing the swerve.
That's a really good escape and a great result.
One.
Important pot here.
Seven.
He's looking to escape from this snooker with the swerve shot.
Mark Selby, seven.
Well, he's managed the snooker. Let's see what happens here.
He'll be conscious of not overhitting this. He successfully navigates the snooker, but he's left a difficult chance.
This is really tricky. Not a straightforward safety shot here. He's lining up this shot to drop the white in behind the blue. Well, not what he intended, but it's worked out okay.
Well, he's got it. Great shot.
Well, I think he's going to attempt the swerve here.
He'll be disappointed with that shot, I think.
Foul. Sanderson Lam, 4.
He's played that very well. If he fouls here, the frame is on again. Tricky pot, no doubt.
He'll be desperate to avoid the foul here, as it'll open the door for his opponent.
I think he's going for the snooker behind the blue here.
That's what he was going for, and he's played it well. He really doesn't want to let his opponent back into the frame with a foul here. That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul. Sanderson Lam, 4. Free ball.
This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here. Very well judged shot there. I'm not sure what happened there, but it's a poor result.
Yellow required.
And that means no way back in this frame for his opponent.
Two. Mark Selby, two.
Half a chance here. What a shot that is.
Three. Seven.
No more than half a chance here.
Mark Selby, seven. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Selby.
And now the frame is his.
This is starting to develop into a decent lead here. He'll want to ensure he keeps the pressure on his opponent.
Yes, this is a great opportunity.
Thank you. The third frame, Sanderson Lam to break.
Well, he's taking it on. That's an excellent opening red.
One.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
Six.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Great shot.
Really impressive cueing.
Seven. Fourteen.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
Fifteen.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Well,
it goes. Half a chance here. Excellent pot. Superb.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
21.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
Mark Selby, 21. One. Eight. Nine.
Not really what he was intending. He lost position here.
16. 16.
That really is loose.
Foul. Sanderson Lamb, 5.
That's an excellent shot. He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. The cue ball looks pretty safe here. This is developing into a fascinating safety battle. He's looking at this red. What a great pot.
Position looks pretty good to me.
One.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Excellent shot.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
8. Nine. Fourteen. 14.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
15. What a top shot that is.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
15. 21. 22. 22.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Not the ideal result, but it could have been worse.
29.
20. That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well.
Mark Selby, 29.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
1.
The rest makes this a little more difficult.
7. 7.
He's taking this red on.
What a pot! Amazing!
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
One.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Three.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
And what a beauty he's picked up there. Half a chance, and he's grabbed it with both hands.
He couldn't have played that any better.
Four.
Nicely done.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
Ten.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
No problem there.
Oh, wonderful shot.
11.
Just the black needed now.
Well, that's crushed any chance for his opponent to stage some sort of comeback in this match.
18. Mark Selby, 18.
He's played that poorly.
One. Six. Eight.
Well, he's taking it on.
Fabulous pot.
Eleven.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Fifteen.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Mark Selby, 15. Frame conceded, frame and match, Mark Selby.
That's the match. And he's through to the next round